The FBI looking for folks in the Tulsa area who may have interacted with a man impersonating a federal agent. The Bureau served a search warrant in Bixby last week following reports this man, Michael Williams, was impersonating a federal agent. Agents found multiple firearms, ballistic armor, and law enforcement paraphernalia in his home. His Jeep was equipped with red and blue lights and a siren.